Hey there, folks, this is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our ongoing Let's Play of Untitled Goose Game for the PS4. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, and contribute to my Patreon. Link is in the description of the... Link is in... Okay, fine, you know the drill. Alright, anyways, we're playing as this asshole goose, and we just got through, tearing out this this old guy's garden, so... Yeah, now we're free to just go and spread our goosey terror throughout the rest of this neighborhood. I'm a goose! Anything else over here? Okay. So yeah, finally figured out all the stuff to do in the garden. And to go and clear through the game, we have to go and clear all the stuff on our to-do list. So, let's see here. Let's see. Break the broom, trap the boy in the phone booth, make the boy wear the wrong glasses, make someone buy back their own stuff, get on TV, and go shopping. Put in the basket toothbrush, toilet paper, loo paper, a hairbrush, tin food, cleaner, and fruit and veggies. I'm guessing this is our basket here. Hi there. Run! Run for it! Run! Run, child! Run for the goose! Hehe. Ghastly. All right, let's see. Maybe there's another pair of glasses I can, Alright, well, at least the kid won't find them here. Let's see, trip the boy in the puddle. Let's see, make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Hey! Ooh, there's an umbrella. Mm. All right, let's see here. How do we get inside this? Let's see, track the boy in the phone booth, break the broom. I think I have an idea brewing here. Unlucky. All right, now how do I break the broom here? I'm stealing your price gun. Ha ha. Thank you. That's right, boy! Flee! Flee from the goose! My ball! Let's see, make someone buy back their own stuff. Let's see here. And tin food. Let's see, toothbrush. Thank you. Yeah, you can keep your stupid broom handle. I've got the real prize. Don't underestimate me! I am the Goose Lord!
Thank you.
Let's see, trap the shopkeeper in the garage. Ooh, that'll make things a lot easier. Let's see, now where'd I put that other... Let's see, toothbrush, canned food, and cleaner. Thank you. Now, where am I going to find a toothbrush around here? Come on, come on. Now, where would that toothbrush be? There's no way that could be the toothbrush. Right, thought so. where the heck could this toothbrush be? It's gotta be somewhere around here. What could even be classified as like a toothbrush around here? All right, come on, little goose, you could do it. Thank you. Maybe the toothbrush isn't even in this part of the town? Now, where is that toothbrush? I don't see anything that looks like a toothbrush. Hmm. Well, I'm completely stumped as to where the toothbrush is. Think about as far as we're gonna get with it. Maybe it is in the next area and I just need to go grab it later. Ah, there it is. All right, yeah, we got the toothbrush. Yay! Just a goose with a dirty toothbrush. Ignore me. The high street. All right, well, we got all the stuff. Oh, well. Yep, we got all this stuff on our to-do list for the high street, folks. All right, so yeah, I'm just going to call it a day here. Till next time, folks. This is David on David's Brain. See you when I see you. See you when I... See you when I see you. All right, fine. Goodbye.